Got the Smith & Wesson 686 357 Magnum loaded up in some 38 specials using the Lee 105 grain semi-wad cutter. Gonna just see how good they are precise wise at 50 yards. I guess with the charge weight, and obviously I guessed wrong. There, I think right here. See what they do, that little hunk of ice. Doesn't seem to be letting.